New details on the death of a man whose body was found at a Brookhaven construction site. Officials say the man died of natural causes. Workers found the body near the Peachtree Creek Greenway Wednesday morning.